I've been in the medical field for roughly 10 years. I've started out in various different areas within it. I started out in a nursing home and then have kind of worked my way up through. I've went into rheumatology, pulmonary, primary care, just different areas, and then I've landed myself here. And the reason what made me pursue this career was the passion of helping others, getting involved. The end result is one of the greatest joys to see from someone starting how to learn a blood pressure towards the end not being instructed how to do it, and the joy that they have on their face, you know, when they first hear that heartbeat, that gives you kind of like a tingling feeling, seeing them learn something new, because most people that come into this program don't have any idea about anything medical. That's why we're here, to teach you the ins and the outs. They can, you know, learn within class time between medical terminology all the way to phlebotomy. We do what most of the two-year programs do in 9 months. They go to school Monday through Thursday from 8 to 2:45. You know, it's a smaller knit group versus the college campuses, and it's a local area. We have students that come from the Columbus location, Pickerington, Canal, all the way from Southern Perry County. They do half their day with lecture, and then the other half is laboratory. This is more a hands-on learning experience. You will learn anywhere from anatomy, physiology, to computerized billing. We do have an electronic EMR system that we use on a regular basis, from students checking in a patient to, you know, the end of their visit. We have several competencies that we check off on, or evaluations that we check off on. They go from how to do a blood pressure, how to do an eye exam, urinalysis, phlebotomy. One thing that, you know, we get that most programs don't offer is that we offer two certifications within the one price of the program. We offer the certified medical assisting, which you end up becoming after you pass that as CMA. And we also have the chance of earning the phlebotomy degree, so they'll be a certified phlebotomist. You need to be passionate. You need to be energetic. You know, you don't have to know anything regarding the medical field, but having the passion and drive to be very successful in the end is going to help you. I try to bring as much passion into the program as that I can. I talk about past experiences with working in the doctor's offices. I try to stay up to date with new technology that's coming in. We are putting a two-year program into a nine-month program all at once, so we're a fast pace, but again, we are hands-on, you know, so I would feel that if you are more of a hands-on student, that you would benefit from this program. I do have students who, you know, work in just a general doctor's office, but I have students that work within a school system. I have a student who is actually working for an organization who offers tuition reimbursement, so if she wanted to further her career, she could go on. She would just, you know, be employed there, and they're willing to work around your schedule. So I feel that this is a great career to kind of get your foot in the door if that's what you're wanting to do.